Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They suck 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here
naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, they did the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The newt play the flute, the cop play the harp, the players play the bass and they sound the job. The bass play the brass, the chub play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names of the strings. The chub rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
The guy was chill out now after spear fishing.
Yay.
How you feel, guy?
We caught so many fish with our bare hands.
Especially Tommy here. My God, that guy's a machine.
Might be pale and skinny, but watch out.
How about you, Andy? What did you catch?
It was just on fire, the whole thing.
Shocked, I'm nearly here.
Yeah, that was a close call.
It sounded the guys had doing fun. Now watch out how to make barbecue. Hello guys. Hello guys. Now we see Ben happen. Good life. Ben having good life. How you feel, Ben?
I feel good. Seen turtles, seen sharks, seen fishing, and now whilst the barbecues are, I'm getting a massage. The equivalent of one pound fish.
And this is the best last day in Bali.
How can you not be happy? Look around.